Monkey Shrapnel presents us World 6-1 of Hey There Everyone, This Is Owlcow, playing the super demo siblings. It's been a while since I've seen the title screen. It's actually been technically half an hour since I've started playing. Videos have been probably being kind of short, but that's what B-sides are nowadays. And it's another Mothra level. She's so happy throwing green babies down instead of red babies like the first time. The changes are meaningful! The changes, the differences. Some of them are more salty, and some of them are more sweet. So depending on what you want to eat, you can pick your treat. That's how it works. Please be careful around automotives. Okay, so no, yeah, this is getting silly though. Wackatu and Hammer Bro, it's like, yeah, nope, I'm going out of here. And then Chance of Contact High via Mothra, yeah, no, this is getting a bit too much on the silly side for me. I wanted Sunny Side, not Silly Side, there's a difference. Where are you three? Because I can't spin jump, and I hate not spin jumping. Doesn't matter if I didn't get the top of the boost of the most. I just want to make it alive. This is the... Oh man, there's like a train or something. Right? It's all spawning on its bricks. They're blue. Going underground. Because it's 6-2. Oh man, this is... Oh, hey! Okay, these platform social interactions. Don't know if I can much with them. Is that Captain Viridian? What are you doing here? Stay out of here. Go back in your own game. Not sure what's going on here. Oh no. This is the world of very strange bricks. Whoa! No wait, yeah, no, but right, they're all people. All people roaming around. Moving on your own and down to a song you can't hear. Is there like a power up in one of the lower ones then? Yes. Didn't get it though, but no. Are you like juggling the coins or what? I know, man. I'm just gonna skip y'alls. Okay, so be careful. I don't know, that guy, he's having back problems. Probably just want him to let him be. That one lost his head, or he's from a comic of some kind. Wanted to make a reference, but my brain couldn't come up with the correct name in time. Yeah, that guy's like very alive. What's going on here? What the? All these patterns inscribed in all these walls, truly signs of a greater intelligence. Somewhere out there in space, they probably don't have arms, legs. Their insides is bananas. This is a weird area. Those blocks ain't worth it. Maybe if you had fireballs, maybe, but not in the state I am at. Gotta slide on the side of a pole here and just kind of defy physics even more than I already tend to do. Photos and the mushrooms? Return of the mushrooms? 7-3. No, 6-3, that's right, what's 6? Oh yeah, it's supposed, well, it was frozen trees, I think, in the Mario 1. But I forget what treatment they gave it in, oh geez, jumping. In the All-Star. Because, no, All-Star is where it's at. It's the rule of thumbs. If you don't got thumbs on your feet, you're not allowed to eat at my dinner table, is what I always say. This is scary. These super jumps like that, there's like, no matter where you stand, an echelon of abilities for the video games, they're always scary. You can't go through mushrooms compared to trees that you can go through the top. It's kind of funny. Not a great thing for me here, but...
Thank you.
Let's hope I remember to edit out that sneeze, because that's kind of far, well, far in the series. But here we are anyways. This is what? Okay, this is what it is. Clouds, they're fluffy, they go plop, and someone decided to build this, like, you know, seven-story castle right on this giant mushroom. Don't ask, man. Just don't ask. The music goes like at the start, it's kind of funny. This is a castle level, you can tell because it's a castle level. This is super rare to Mario 1, it sounds that there's no repeat levels with just like this one thing changed. We've already would have encountered some in the original game. Instead here we got a really, really happy giant fire bar. Here the fireballs are synced to be dangerous. It is time to be dangerous. I'm just gonna take the path where I just go like, there's that block! Gotta get the multi-coins, because I got only 10 lives. Honestly, I was expecting to die a bit more, considering this is a Talk House production, but it looks like, you know, the fact that Talk House used to just make stupid, super hard games is sort of a dead era. I don't know how I feel about that. Okay, here, though, it's kind of silly. Also, flaming hearts being thrown at me. That platform is smaller than the other ones. I'm kind of afraid. Hey! Whoa, you throw bananas now? Wait, since when? What? What? Gotta find my stuff, but please excuse me seconds of confusion here.